Virat Kohli will now not ask his fans to mix Boost with milk anymore. But why? Isn't milk considered a whole food? So why would Virat do that?
I'm turning vegan to improve my fitness.
Being vegan means to give up all food derived from animals, including eggs, fish, milk, butter, cheese, paneer, even honey and jelly. 2 months before the 2018 England tour, Kohli replaced all animal protein with protein shakes. Anushka Sharma, who herself turned vegetarian in 2015 and campaigns for PETA, has likely influenced him.
I have more energy, feel healthier, and I'm so happy that no animals had to suffer for my meals.
Looks like he took that Manyavar ad too seriously.
Main vaada karta.
Main bhi.
We aren't complaining though. Going by Kohli's record in England this summer, he's proved the benefits. Even though England won the series 4-1, he outscored everyone. Kohli is in elite company. The Williams sisters, who have won 30 Grand Slam singles titles between themselves, have been following a vegan diet.
Venus adopted it after she was diagnosed with Sjögren's syndrome in 2011. I follow it quite a bit and I'm still winning.
Football has its own vegan, Lionel Messi.
5 key foods are the foundation of his diet. Water, good quality olive oil, whole grains, fresh fruit and fresh vegetables.
Since turning vegan, Messi scored 98 goals in 102 games for Barca in the 2016 season. Novak Djokovic, who had been struggling to beat Federer and Nadal, consulted with his nutritionist during a 2010 Davis Cup tie.
Here, Novak, take this slice of bread.
As he was about to eat it,
no! Hold it against your stomach with your left hand and stretch your right arm out. Do you feel anything?
To Djokovic's astonishment,
the arm feels slightly weak.
Djokovic was sensitive to gluten, a protein found in wheat and other bread grains. His body wasn't able to digest it, making him lethargic. Once he kept away from it, he became number one in just 12 months. When Greg Chappell was Team India's coach, he made sure that every time they traveled to a different city,
the hotel chef needs to follow these strict do's and don'ts while preparing food for the players.
But players would ask their friends to smuggle the greasy stuff into their rooms. Delhi's famous butter chicken masala. Virat is extremely fond of shikanji, a high-calorie drink made of milk, dry fruits, ice cream and sugar. Every time the team came to Nagpur for a match,
yaar, ek shikanji to banti hai.
Kohli's transformation can also be traced to a conversation he had with Duncan Fletcher about fitness. After his poor performance in the 2012 IPL,
yaar, I ate so bad. I was up until late. I was having a drink or two regularly. It was a horrible mindset.
Overweight by a dozen odd kilograms, he changed his work ethic and focused on his fitness and diet. Kohli soon upped his game to the next level and his yo-yo test score shows it. See Bisbo's story. While Virat turned away from meat-based protein to get fitter, some athletes like Saina Nehwal and Parupalli Kashyap turned to meat to get stronger.
To build strong leg muscles and last out long rallies, meat is essential.
In cricket circles, this is a long debated issue, as India has never produced bowlers like Wasim, Wakar or Shoaib, who could constantly bowl at 145 miles plus.
Pakistanis can bowl fast because they eat meat. Our guys don't.
One of the fastest bowlers, Michael Holding, had this to say about Indian bowlers.
There is nothing wrong with their technique. If you don't take care of what you're eating, then you are bound to lose your strength.
However, Australian paceman Jason Gillespie swears by veganism.
Eating non-vegetarian is not the only way to build stamina.
What would you say about weightlifter Kendrick Farris, who broke the American weightlifting record in 2016, 2 years after becoming vegan? With dairy products being a vital part of the typical Indian diet, what are the chances of veganism in India? It largely appears to be a Western phenomenon. But the vegan community is growing gradually in the country. Restaurants now provide vegan options with soy milk. World Vegan Day is November 1st. Would any of you turn vegan? Write your comments. Bisbo's limerick. India's captain is a vegan now. He doesn't drink milk even from the holy cow. Is veganism a fashion or animal compassion? He's following the example of his lovely Frau. Subscribe to Bisbo's channel and be sure to click on the bell icon. be the first to know when Bisbo releases a new video.